Now, school-going children in Dandora have benefited from donations to aid their resumption to school after most of their personal items were destroyed by floods. The events, courtesy of local foundation, also saw the children drawn from informal settlements guided on how to hone their talents and how to identify their career paths based on their various strengths. Now, the day was also a celebration of the resilience and community spirit displayed by residents here in the face of challenges that continue to confront them. Now, the foundation committed to continuously support children to ensure they succeed regardless of their circumstances.
Negativity na positivity, sindio? Na hiyo utaavoid stress. That is one way. Sindio? Kuna kitu kingine nimebakisha kweli. Mtakuja therapy au kusoma. Usisahau unafaa upewe mtu in the future. Hiyo usiyai kuja kusahau. Now, tena, as I said, uki work hard ukijua, unafaa upotu mwenye atasaidia watu wenye nyumbani, work hard ukisema, unajua mimi notafanya hivi na hivi nyumbani, mimi notasaidia madhe, mimi notatutua Dandora. Kwani, nene alisema uwezi toka Dandora wali uishi Karen.
No one was born on a silver plate. Na mali unataka kufika, unaweza fanya nini?
Figa.
Unaweza figa. So, mpambane, all the best, mjitume, lakini mkumbuke, no one was ever born on a
silver plate.
No one was ever born on a